worlds. And today I am doing what is called Close Encounters. And this time I'm actually going to do it by myself, so let's see what goes on. Some weird creatures in tombs. Best experience with saying that before. Well, let's go.
February 15th, 2020. I've started these audio logs to document what's been happening the last few nights. Flying lights have led me here. I've never been this far into the forest before. Everything looks so dead. Wait, something's moving in the water.
Comfortable to get in the water.
Thank you.
tape.
What is this, a cave? I really should just turn back now. What am I even doing here? Damn it. I'm going in.
See a shark, but I don't like this.
I can't help but feel like something's following me. What the hell was that thing? It's impossible for me to turn back now. I gotta keep going.
Was talking about. I never even got to see what he was seeing. I guess I actually started running over. Oh. Ouch. I wonder how everything else is doing. I didn't really see anyone on that I usually hung out with. There's following the light. More of those strange looking mushrooms. I wonder if I could eat it. Let me see, let me eat these mushrooms. Yum yum yum. Yum 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 yum. Ah. They like my path. So far, the only close encounters I've had is the shark and the face. I don't know what that one thing was, running in the dark. Those mushrooms are. This is another tape. It's been a while since I had another tape.
This is it. Everything has led me here. What's that like there?
Cool. give him a screenshot of also maybe the recording of me doing this, man. Yo, dark. That's better. Well, that's it for this video, and I hope y'all like it, and I'll see y'all all in the next one. Bye.